Hello everyone and welcome back to OMSI 2. We're here in Gainsborough Phase 2, a map which, despite its relative age, is still absolutely gorgeous. With Gainsborough Phase 3 recently announced in Fellas film by Mr. Moose, I thought it'd be appropriate to revisit this map and take another good look around before the updated version comes out. We're taking a late afternoon drive on the Route 100 today, which will receive a massive extension to Lincoln in Phase 3. It isn't a limited stop express route, but in practice, it may well be. Most of the bus stops between the termini, especially those further out into the sparsely populated countryside, are pretty much deserted. The result? Vast stretches of open road and non-stop driving. Even I, who can be quite timid behind the wheel, could barely resist flooring it on the straightaways, letting the turbo and gearbox sing as I tore through rural Lincolnshire at 50 miles an hour. If you want to give your bus a proper good thrashing, Gainsborough is the map to do it on. And yes, it's yet another ALX400 body bus, the Trident 2. I'm a bit obsessed with this bus, in case you haven't figured it out yet. You'll be hearing Voith 4-speed sounds, included in the multi-pack for this bus by Badger on Fellows Film. I'm also using a more retro RoadCar repaint, whose more angular appearance fits the boxy bus body better in my opinion. As per usual, you'll find everything in the description below. So far, 2022 has been looking very interesting in the world of OMSI, with a good number of new content either in the works or already available. I will definitely be keeping this channel up to date with all of that, so if you're as excited about them as I am, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. It's free, it means the world to me, and you can always unsubscribe later, when you ultimately realize I'm a big daft idiot who can't do voiceovers and has the charisma of a brick. Anyways, I'll leave you for now. See you in the next one, and take care.